Hello everyone, and welcome to my little talk here, I suppose you could say, about the possibility of a Legends game from the WWE, from any wrestling company that's mixed wrestling. I'm here to talk today about a Legends game. As you can see, footage of Legends of Wrestlemania, that great game that was released in 2009, a game that I still play a lot. And we can see that in the background, and as I talk here now about the Legends, you can see that, and the example, the standard that has been set as far as the best Legends game out there. But we're looking for a sim Legends game. And very Legends game that we talk about, it would have to include a lot more arenas, a lot more. The last one didn't include Saturday Night's Main Event, didn't include Survivor Series, SummerSlam, King of the Ring, In Your House. These events are very, for this particular era that we're trying to capture, 1987 through 1992-93, the golden era. When you look at that, you have to think that it's needed in the world of wrestling, the world of, you know, the people that are into the world of professional wrestling, people are into the old school style. It's really needed, this Legends game, and one that will include also managers that weren't in the last one, where of course the likes of Harvey Whippleman, who was big in that era, Sherry, Elizabeth, Miss Elizabeth, Sensation Sherry, of course Jim Cornette came in near the end of 1993, you can incorporate him in. Already had, of course, Paul Bearer, Mr. Fuji, Jimmy Hart, and we already had, of course, the other one was, well, we already had four anyway in the game. And then when you look at things like, you have the Slick as well, a few other managers should have been in there. Also, you look at things like, as we see the great footage here in the background and the music from the world of wrestling in the background also, it's great to look back at this stuff. And through gaming, we can always have this. That's the thing, if they release a Legends sim game, that is what we need. Very much so, I would be totally up for that, and I'd be totally into that idea of getting that released as soon as possible. Okay, you could argue that WWE 12, WWE 13 have all we need to have, create that old school atmosphere, to have that old school feel. But as a big hardcore old school fan myself, and the people on the Legends Wrestling Forum, the Wrestling Legends Forum, many others have all talked about having this sim Legends game. There is petitions out there, we've all signed. I've signed on numerous occasions. If we get this game, it will be great. We also need extra wrestlers, but 20 more wrestlers along with the Legends cast will do it. Say 65 wrestlers or so from that era will be ideal, because with the creation system, if we had community creations along with that, it would be even better. But now with 2K Sports making the games, I think all of this is very possible. But will 2K Sports pay much attention to the Legends? We could have, and we could discover in 2K14, WWE 2K14 or 2K15, that they do have the golden era, as example what THQ done with the Attitude Era. It could very well happen. That would be an old school fan's dream come true. Who knows what could happen? But I've been talking to a lot of the enthusiasts that are mad into this type of stuff, and they're all very, very much on for this old school Legend sim game, simulation game, as opposed to this idea, which is the idea of the arcade style. This was kind of Legends of Wrestlemania, as you're seeing there, is kind of in between simulation and arcade, and it really captured a lot of the greatness of the mid 80s to late 90s era. But what I will be looking for is for something more specific, something that would capture between 1987 and 1993. That is what I would be looking for. A lot of the big fans are looking for something that would capture between 85 and 92. a lot of the fans just want. It is, there's so much diversity from the wrestling fans. If it wasn't a WWE game, I would be happy to see an old school WCW game, something similar to Legends of Wrestlemania, but with the WCW wrestlers from that particular era. That would be very much welcome. A universal wrestling game would also very much welcome if you included the AWA, the USWA, CWA from down south, the AWA from up in Minnesota, and if you included the old NWA, of course, which was the father or the mother company of all of them. But what you would say is the possibilities of this could be pretty slim. Then again, the possibilities of a Legends game, general Legends game, is very, very, very possible as far as WWE Legends, a Hall of Fame game even, like comprised of members of the WWE Hall of Fame. It's all possible. I think the best thing that could happen would be probably an expanded roster of the Legends of Wrestlemania. I think there's no getting away from incorporating the current stars to try and help their so I would say there's a very good chance of WWE 2K14, the first game from 2K Sports, there's a great chance of it being based on the Golden Era. It will be a total revamp maybe in 2015, so they will be wanting to give them whatever THQ had planned. THQ and Yurks, who is the developers from Japan, they all had something planned, so maybe they will go for what they had planned still. Or maybe the new game makers, of course, 2K Sports, owned by Take-Two Interactive, maybe they will release WWE 14 or WWE 2K14, I don't know what they're going to call it, with the Golden Era idea as a forefront, like the Attitude Era was last year, and like the WCW Invasion thing was, maybe, or new WCW Invasion thing was in WWE 12. It's all hard to know. Definitely is a very big perspective as far as the big prospects as far as this. And when you look at this, what it was in Legends of Wrestlemania, the game could have been so much more brilliant. Could have been so much better. You had so many big names in it. 38 big stars, 4 managers, and you had all the arenas, the Royal Rumble Arena and the 15 first WrestleManias. You just were missing 15 or 20 massive names from the era. You're also missing a lot of the big arenas, 4 or 5 of the big arenas. Even with Create an Arena now, you could incorporate Create an Arena. There's so much possibility there. Well, that's all I'm going to talk about for now, folks. I hope you enjoyed my little analysis of it all, and I hope we do get that Legends Sim game. Golden Era, please, 2K14, WWE 2K14, Golden Era, make it so, WWE, or any company out there, 2K Sports, make it so. Coaster over and out.